Well, after 11 years of service at the Jarvis Christian University, President and CEO Dr. Lester Newman is retiring. Dr. Newman worked in higher education for 47 years. He joined JCU in April of 2012. Since his tenure, he brought Jarvis out of debt, increased overall enrollment, revived the athletics department, and transformed the university with the creation of business and criminal justice programs. Dr. Newman's replacement is expected to be announced before July 1st.